अस्सलामु अलैकुम। ऑर्डर अंडर द डिस्कशन इज़ द ज़ोरोप्टेरा एंड इट्स सिनोनिम इज़ द ज़ोरोटिपिडी। कॉमन नेम ऑफ इंसेक्ट्स इंक्लूडेड इन दिस ऑर्डर आर द एंजल इंसेक्ट्स। दे आर माइन्यूट ग्रीग्रेशियस इंसेक्ट्स, इट मीन दे आर दे फीड more and they are active feeders. They have a head with a segmented Munelli form antennae. In Munelli form antennae, all the segments are approximately equal size and bead shape. They have biting mouth parts. They are commonly aterocysts, mean they are without wings but ocellally winged, and if they are winged, they have reduced venation. Wing venation is reduced. Tarsi are two segmented, cerci short and unsegmented. Ovipositor is absent. Male genitalia are symmetrical and their size is less than 3 mm. Adults occur in two forms. Pale eyeless or and winged morph, dark eyed winged morph, mesonotum and the metanotum, these are the protecting sclerates of the thorax. They are simple in aterous insects without wings. Abdomen is 11 segmented, gut contain large crop, short mid gut and convoluted hind parts. 6 malpighian tubules are present. Nervous system, in nervous system 3 thoracic and 2 abdominal ganglia are present. Here is you can see the development of development of nervous system. Species, they are found in the rotting logs, sawdust piles, sawdust which is formed by sawing the wood, humus, dead decaying organic matter, termite nest. Little social organization is seen in these insects. Development is hemimetabolocytes, mean no pupal stage is present or development is not complete. Juveniles are of two types, one with the wings, other with without wings. Number of juvenile instars in this order is still unknown. This is the completion of this order. Thank you, class.